Doc the X. Entered the crib, worked on the kid, created a mask that allowed me to breathe, but couldn't extract the chemicals from my body. Poisonous, lethal doses, comatosis, in and out of conscious, drugs are ferocious. The mask released the gas that simmered the soul, so my adrenaline stays level, not out of control. I've been contaminated, physically altered, got wrong for doing right, my attitude salted. I'm bitter, I clean up the community, fuck these New York City cops, I don't need immunity. One private doctor on speed dial, slid to the aisle, fixed up the golden child. Exquisite doctor, his work of arts, created a gas mask to save Tony Stark. Fuck 911, private doctor on speed dial, slid to the aisle, fixed up the golden child. Exquisite doctor, his work of arts, created a gas mask to save Tony Stark.
Specialize in telekinesis, recognize your thesis. The leading expert on war and weaponized diseases. The brilliant Dr. X, no scientist is cola. The mask I made specifically protects you from Ebola. Its destruction is impossible, totally irrelevant. The compounds are not found on a periodic table of elements. Adamantium, plus vibranium, the force field to build will shield your cranium. If anyone would try to place the mask upon their face, the mask would rupture. It's designed to match your molecular structure buster. Gold buster, give it a touch of luster. To match the eagle bracelet and adjust to your repulsive thrusters. Bust the psychology, the wallabies that adapt to the environment. That's chameleon technology. But I digress, I must confess, the mask is unequivocally my best invention yet. Dr. X.
Fuck 911, private doctor on speed dial, slid to the aisle, fixed up the golden child. Exquisite doctor, his work of arts, created a gas mask to save Tony Stark. Fuck 911, private doctor on speed dial, slid to the aisle, fixed up the golden child. Exquisite doctor, his work of arts, created a gas mask to save Tony Stark.